Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to my Ghost GG, and we are continuing with The Last of Us
Pretty,
Part
huh?
1. We are just outside
Every
Salt
day
Lake
like
City.
this, I just sit on my porch, pick away my six string. Yeah, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. Yeah, I reckon you'd really like that. What do you say, huh? Ellie, I'm talking to you.
Huh? Oh, yeah, sure, that sounds great.
All right. I'm gonna teach her to play her some guitar, eh? Forgive us.
God.
There's bodies underneath there. Oh.
I dreamt about flying the other night.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm out of ammo.
Go on, tell me about it.
So, I'm on this big plane full of people, and everyone is screaming and yelling because the plane's going down. So I walk to the cockpit, open the door, there's no pilot. I try to use the controls, but I obviously have no clue how to fly a plane. And right before we crash, I wake up. I've never been on a plane. Isn't that weird?
Well, you know, dreams are weird.
Dreams are weird. Who knows what the fuck they mean? Ooh, I was hoping there'd be some ammo down here or something.
Look at that. Another city. Another abandoned quarantine zone.
St. Mary's Hospital. It's right there. Right there, Ellie.
There's that hospital the Firefly mentioned. Come on, kiddo.
Ooh, zoo. Oh, that's a locked door. I thought it was an open door.
Maybe we cut through here, huh?
I want to collect as much supplies as we can. Get my hands on some ammo, bro. That I really need.
We didn't have a clue back then.
All right, any more stuff around here?
We could use that ladder. Everything all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Yeah, you just kind of seem extra quiet today.
Oh, Sorry.
No, it's not. It's fine. Here we go. Ellie. Ellie.
What?
The ladder. Come on.
Right.
No. Sort of in her own world.
What is it? What the hell is it?
Oh, we can see it walking.
Are you kidding me? Come on, hurry up.
Hello, giraffe.
What are you doing?
It's all right. Come here, come here. Hey, fellas. Hurry up. Come on. Come on.
Hey there. So fucking cool.
Mm-hmm.
Where's it off to? Here, come on. Let's go.
Slow down, kiddo.
Come on.
Oh, there's more than one. Oh, it's at least three. Coming.
Oh, man. Wow. Look at those things.
So, is everything you were hoping for?
It's got its ups and downs, but you can't deny the view, though.
Can't deny the view. There's the hospital right there.
We don't have to do this. You know that, right?
What's the other option?
Go back to Tommy's. Just be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through. Everything that I've done. It can't be for nothing. Look, I know you mean well, But there's no halfway with this. Once we're done, I'll go wherever you want. Okay?
Well, I ain't leaving without you. Let's go wrap this up.
Ellie, found another one of them comics you've been reading.
Awesome. I'll read that later.
There might not be a later. Read it now. Make sure there's nothing over there.
Well, this place takes me back.
How so?
That was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. And everywhere you looked, you just saw families torn apart. Whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down in a blink.
Is that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. Losing everything that you know. I'm sorry, Joel.
That's okay, Ellie.
I love these two's relationship together.
All right.
Like 70, I think it said. Oh, I'm still missing a level 5 one, huh? Low-key, bow and arrow is kind of goated. I don't really want to upgrade it, though. Go for reload speed on the rifle.
That should help us out.
Is the bus forward? We're still heading in that direction, right?
Hey, Joel. I got something for you. Here. Maria showed this to me, and I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
Kid.
Well, no matter how hard you try, I guess you can't escape your past. Thank you.
Man. It's very somber. This little last little bit here. Oh, almost missed you. Level 5, and that should be final weapon tool bench, or weapon bench tools, or whatever the fuck it's called. Got full level 5, baby. need to collect everything I can, you know, as much as possible. I can't go over there, right? No. That's where the giraffes went. They won't let me join the giraffes. It ain't fair. Anything I can craft? No. I'm, like, filled up on everything except, I think, scissors and tape. Yeah. Going for the healing speed. I can't believe I missed one shiv door. In the one of the beginning portions. I can't remember which one it was. But I can't believe I missed it. Medical evacuation, use tunnel. St. Mary's Hospital ahead.
This time it's gonna be different. I just know it.
What do you mean?
They're gonna be there, the fireflies. I'm sure of it.
Oh, car. The van, or whatever the hell you wanna call this thing. A fully upgraded pipe. I don't want to just drop it. I don't know if there's any clickers involved in this. Sounds like there is. Give me there, 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 and the big guy right there. Oh, there's a clicker walking back there. Going well when it, until it wasn't. Oh no! My aim wasn't right. You're dead. Used a few shots, but it's alright. Okay, I'm glad that worked out for me. Just make sure there's no ammo around here. Don't look like it. I probably could use a fucking flamethrower here.
Oh my god. There's so many of them.
I know, let's just keep at it. Stay back.
Oh my god. Ellie, come on. Gotta be a team player here.
Get on up there and drop that crate for me.
See if this shit works. If you can climb a little bit faster. Oh my god.
Well, watch your step. That water looks pretty deep.
Hey, that's what we can do once we're done.
What's that?
You can teach me how to swim.
Sounds like a fine idea. Let's see if this chiller bed was open. What are you standing on? Oh, there's a bus down there. It's open.
I'm on the other side.
Cool. Drop that ladder down for me.
All right, hold on. All right, just stick to the edge. It's shallow over there.
Oh, there is something up here. Ah, oh, it's a comic book.
There's another one.
Oh, you can't get over here.
Oh, freezing.
Oh, you can. Oh, never mind.
All right. Give me your foot.
Okay.
Come on. Get that door open.
It just surprised me. Man, I can't wait for those things to be wiped out.
Hey, get the door.
Oh, I was not expecting that, honestly. As you saw, I was paying two shits worth of attention. Hey, find all workbenches. Can I upgrade anything here? I don't think so. No. I don't need magnification. That's not worth it. Flamethrower I've never even used. Didn't mean to do that at all. I wanted to go either my hand cannon or my shoddy.
All right, let's do this.
Reload speed, capacity, fire rate, spread, reload speed, recoil capacity. All right.
Now there we go.
shoots two rounds now. Ooh, shiv door.
Right.
Oh, this guy is just riddled with arrows. Damn, I'm full on flamethrower rounds. I never use my flamethrower. Got 50 parts, back to the bench. And pills.
Here we go.
Use the range, magazine capacity, or fire rate. Let's go fire rate.
Just fine.
Watch your head. Hey, look. There it is.
We're close. All right, we need to start with full capacity here. Anything down here before we go up? Look like it. Does this take me to the right room? Hold up. It's landing on the railing. Over here. No, nothing over here. Never mind.
Get on.
Okay. Okay, there. I'm on it. Be careful.
I got you.
How do I get up there? Do I just jump it?
I ain't making that jump.
Oh, hello.
Stand back. What just happened?
Damn ladder broke off the wall.
Now what?
I'll figure something out.
Oh, and you go backwards. Felt like that gap had to be closed, you know? Do I leave a gap there if I can't cross it somehow? Wait, do you think I could just climb the ladder up to here? Did I fuck that up? I didn't fuck it up, but like, did I just make it harder on myself? Oh my god, I could have climbed the ladder. Thank you.
Oh boy.
Let me go ahead and you follow my lead.
Okay, right behind you.
Oh, you made it, thank God.
Okay, come on, jump.
You're gonna catch me?
I got you. See? You didn't even need me.
Let's get the hell off this thing.
Oh my god, who knew the bus was gonna be the weak point? Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Oh no. I didn't see the point. No! Made it to the front. What do I do? Oh shit. Oh, fuck me. Ellie? Oh, God, I still gotta go.
Hands in the air!
She's not breathing.
Hands in the fucking air!
Come on.
No, dude!
Welcome to the Fireflies. Sorry about that. They didn't know who you were.
And Ellie?
She's all right. They brought her back. You came all this way. How'd you do it?
It was her. She fought like hell to get here. Maybe it was meant to be.
I lost most of my crew crossing the country. I pretty much lost everything. And then you show up, and somehow we find you just in time to save her. Maybe it was meant to be.
Take me to her.
You don't have to worry about her anymore. We'll take care of her.
I worry. Just let me see her, please.
You can't. She's being prepped for surgery.
The hell do you mean, surgery?
The doctors tell me the cordyceps, the growth inside her, has somehow mutated. It's why she's immune. Once they remove it, they'll be able to reverse engineer a vaccine. A vaccine.
But it grows all over the brain.
It does.
Yeah.
Find someone else.
There is no one else.
Listen, you were gonna show me where...
Stop. I get it. But whatever it is you think you're going through right now is nothing to what I have been through. I knew her since she was born. I promised your mother I would look after her.
Then why are you letting this happen?
Because this isn't about me, or even her. There is no other choice here. March him out of here. He tries anything, shoot him. Don't waste this gift, Joel.
Man, she killed it in the game and in the TV show. She was so damn good.
I said get up. I said move. Give me an excuse.
Give me an excuse.
Which way?
Stuff.
What the fuck are you doing? Keep walking. I said keep walking.
Where is the operating room? I ain't got time for this.
Where? Oh! Well, his fucking balls are gone.
Where? Top floor, the far end.
The smuggler, he's in here!
You gotta scrounge around for ammo, I think. That guy just walked right through my bomb. rifles. You guys have rifles. Oh, hello. I have a rifle now too. Oh my god, the recoil is real on this thing. Holy shit. What? I shot you. Oh my god, hit past his fucking shoulder. He has too much recoil. Fuck. Who the hell is shooting me? Oh, fuck you, you pussy! You flanked me. I didn't know there was a way around me. Oh, let's try that again. Where am I? Let's pick up the rifle and then move backwards. No, let's not do that. Oh, there's one closer.
Over there. He's gone.
Cover me. I'm moving up. Oh. Fuck you. The hell is over there shooting me? There's one guy there, one guy there. What the hell is this gun? Fuck you. Peek up again. I'm gonna flamethrower these bitches. I still have. I don't even have hand cannon ammo. Jesus Christ. Brick. That was ammo. Before we leave, I just actually need ammo. You'd think there would just be some ammo lying around, but nope. God forbid they give Joel fucking ammo.
This way. Stay alert.
Can't see where I'm shooting. So many shots. Obviously, I'm going to the stairwell, but I just need to look around, man. No, I could have picked up ammo. No! Game.
Marlene was right. The girl's infection is like nothing I've ever seen. The cause of her immunity is uncertain. As we've seen in all past cases, the antigenic titers of the patient's cordyceps remain high in both the serum and the cerebrospinal fluid. Blood cultures taken from the patient rapidly grow cordyceps and fungal media in the lab. However, white blood cell lines, including percentages and absolute counts, are completely normal. There is no elevation of pro-inflammatory cytokines. And an MRI of the brain shows no evidence of fungal growth in the limbic regions, which would normally accompany the prodrome of aggression in infected patients. We must find a way to replicate this state under laboratory conditions. We're about to hit a milestone in human history equal to the discovery of penicillin. After years of wandering in circles, we're about to come home, make a difference, and bring the human race back into control of its own destiny. All of our sacrifices and the hundreds of men and women who've bled for this cause, or worse, will not be in vain.
It's 5:30 p.m.
Oh, it's 2013 in this game. Oh, no, it's not. Actually, 2013 is probably the last time that calendar was used to.
More like yelling at our head surgeon. Apparently, there's no way to extricate the parasite without eliminating the host. Fancy way of saying you gotta kill the fucking kid. And now they're asking for my go-ahead. The tests just keep getting harder and harder, don't they? I'm so tired. I'm exhausted.
There's a shift door here. Oh. My God. Wait, so I just connect into here? I think so. More people. All right, that was Marlene's journal. Oh my God, that's a lot of flashlights. I don't think the gun's reaching that far. Oh, how are you shooting me? I can't. Oh my God. How did they get the shot off before I do? This is the last dude. Oh, two more. Here, bitch. These guys do not miss their shots, I gotta say. Come on.
That should buy me some time.
Hey, Anna. It's been a while since we spoke. I just gave the okay to proceed with the surgery. I really doubt I had much of a choice. Asking me was more of a formality. I need you to know that I've kept my promise all these years. Despite everything that I was in charge of, I looked after her. I would have done anything for her, and at times... I'm not about to kill the one man in this facility that might understand the weight of this choice. Maybe he can forgive me. Oh, I miss you, Anna. Your daughter will be with you soon.
What are you doing in here? I won't let you take her. This is our future.
No!
Okay. I made my choices.
Come on, baby girl. I got you. I got you.
We're here to... dilly-dally about whether or not I'm going to kill these doctors and nurses. Nope. But we just jump started the Last of Us Part 2.
You can't save her. Even if you get her out of here, then what? How long before she's torn to pieces by a pack of clickers? That is, if she hasn't been raped and murdered first.
It ain't for you to decide.
It's what she'd want. You know it. Look. You can still do the right thing here. She won't feel anything.
What the hell am I wearing?
Just take it easy. Drugs are still wearing off.
What happened?
Not much.
We found the fireflies.
Turns out there's a whole lot more like you, Ellie. People that are immune. There's dozens, actually. Ain't done them a damn bit of good, neither. They've stopped looking for a cure. I'm taking this home. Sorry.
Wait. Let me go.
Just come after her.
Oh, baby. Baby, oh, baby. Quick send off for Marlene right there. I mean, not that quick. We did gut shot her.
Like we're walking. Should be a straight shot through here.
Oh, we're playing as Ellie. I didn't realize.
It's actually kind of pretty, ain't it?
Yeah.
All right. Now watch your head going through.
Here. I got it. Oh,
feeling my age now. I don't think I ever told you, but Sarah and I used to take hikes like this. I think the two of you would have been good friends. I think you really would have liked it. I know she would have liked
it. I bet I would have.
Another comic. I wonder how many comics I've missed.
It's a little bit further now. I got you. Give me your hand. All right, come on.
Hey, wait. Back in Boston? Back when I was bitten? I wasn't alone. My best friend was there. And she got bit too. We didn't know what to do. So she says, let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together. I'm still waiting for my turn.
Ellie.
Her name was Riley, and she was the first to die. And then it was Tess. And then Sam.
None of that is on you.
You don't understand.
I struggled for a long time with surviving. And you... No matter what... You keep finding something to fight for. Now, I know that's not what you want to hear right now.
Swear to me. Swear to me that everything that you said about the Fireflies is true.
Ugh.
I swear.
There we have it, ladies and gentlemen. The Last of Us Part 1 complete. No matter what, complete Part 1. Oh, what a journey this has been. What a game. What a game. Amazing. An amazing remake done by the studio here. It's just, it looks so good, it plays so good. The story, just as always, has been amazing. And it's just such a great game. What a series. No wonder the TV show did amazing. And they have when they have Neil Druckmann involved with the show, and you already have the base of a very good story, and then you just get some great-ass actors, and then you make a hit. It's just that kind of game. Just that kind of game. It has that influence. Nothing but amazing for this game. I think we just quit the main menu. Nothing but amazing from this game. You unlock New Game Plus. Can be activated when starting a new game. New characters, skins, weapon. Okay. If we go to Last of Us now, we go to New Game Plus. I actually want to go back to chapters and collect everything. That's what I want to do. Like, you see, I'm missing artifact there. I'm missing 2 Firefly pendants. 3 optional conversations. I got 9 out of 14 optional conversations in Pittsburgh. Damn. Pittsburgh is where I missed the door, right? Oh, I missed a door here, too. I missed a shiv door here, because I got all safes already. Missed 2 shiv doors here. That's 3. Missed a shiv door in Lakeside Resort. How many comics are left? 2 out of 2, 2 out of 2. Oh, I forgot one at the university. Forgot one here at Tommy's Dam. Oh, yeah. All right, there we have it, ladies and gentlemen. Game is complete. I am probably going to go back into the chapters and collect everything. I might even do a New Game Plus on the hardest difficulty. But we still have Left Behind to do. That is the DLC for this game. And I don't think it's that long from what I remember. I actually don't remember much of it. But I don't think it's that long. But, yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed watching me play this game in its entirety. I enjoyed playing it. And I'll see you guys next time with whatever we're doing. Peace out.